such as your books. If nobody ever talks to anybody else, how will you ever learn who they are, where they came from, what they're doing, and their view of life?